The lunge stretch, bringing your left leg on the outside of both of your hands, extend the leg out long behind you. Go ahead and stay there or drop it to make it a little less active and untuck the toes. Stay here, you can plant your hands down or just stay high. Otherwise, tuck the toes, switch the sides. Again, you should feel this in your hip flexor, and if you want to sink down, you should feel it in your hips.